Alert, the Yeezy Clogs. I'm a big fan of two. This will debut two on Sneaker News. I think Kanye actually wore them actually on that one. Let me see if I can find them on here. I think they debuted here. Yep, so this is it. So I'm not sure if these are Nike Clogs. Same thing I talked about before. I'm pretty sure the same model, right? So I think ASAP Ferg debuted or showed these again off on Instagram. But I'm a big fan of these actually. I like what they look like. I'm going to get them up here on the screen. I'm not sure if they're going to be biodegradable, if they're going to be like an environmental thing, or if it's just something that he's kind of had his idea or his kind of interpretation on Crocs. This could be his kind of version of Crocs or his version of clogs in general. I'm not too sure. But this is ASAP Ferg reveals the Adidas Yeezy Clog in orange. I'm not sure if it's called the Adidas Clog as well, but anyway, we'll just run with that. And it also might be the shoe that Kanye spoke about quite often. He was going to create a shoe that was $50 or like an entry shoe that anyone could buy. This might be the shoe that does it. That is the one that's available everywhere, and it might be that's probably why we haven't seen it drops. We haven't seen it released yet, because there's probably a lot of work to be done in behind the scenes to get it at a price point, to get a production level, to get at the manufacturing level where it can be made available to everybody and not sell out in minutes, and also just be stocked everywhere, isn't it? There's probably some things affecting that, so that probably might be the reason. But this might be the $80 or $50 shoe you spoke about. I could be, I'm not too sure. Let's continue here. This article says, from runway shows to subtle reveals, Kanye has certainly been busy, but if you also factor in his newly constructed HQ in Wyoming, it can become even clearer just how much the icon gets in the work. Gradually working to make his line and signatures more sustainable and higher quality, Ye has opted to start slow by the way of Adidas Yeezy Clog, a slip-on silhouette a la Crocs that utilizes algae to shape his aesthetically tuned vision. Shown in a clean bone, hit white first and foremost, many started eagerly awaiting the release, and it's appeared in new colorways by way of ASAP Ferg. We may just be quite close. So yeah, true. If when you start seeing artists get a pair, because Kanye's been wearing them for a while, when you start seeing other people wearing them that aren't Kanye, you can kind of get the assumption, okay, cool, they're gonna drop very, very soon. This is sort of like the kind of the seeding stage of the shoe, isn't it? Because when Kanye's wearing them, you can probably tell there's probably a testing period. He's doing a few wear tests and wearing them around town, giving feedback to the design team, doing some fine edits and some tuning. And then once it reaches the hands of the ASAP Ferg, it's probably already done. There might be some feedback in terms of colorways and other little bits and pieces of changing, but the overall shape is probably already kind of got sorted. Showing you the it's where ASAP Ferg, we may just be quite close. Expanding the rooster by one more notch just after yet another brand new scheme walked at the runway of the Din Zhuang Central Saint Martin show happened recently. The rapper has teased a vibrant orange rendition that disrupts the current neutral flows as it dyes literally every accent in one warm tone. Grab a detail, look at these below. So yeah, I'm a big fan of them. Got here ASAP Ferg wearing a pair. So they look like they've got maybe a similar sort of like shape as a 700. I don't know if that's a true thing to say. It's all one piece. You just slot your feet in at the top. I'm assuming they're made all in one manufacturing process, probably. I'm not too sure. Loads of vents all around it for some nice airflow and make sure that your foot doesn't get nice and sweaty. The footbed has got this sort of like raised granular things in them, so your foot doesn't slide around everywhere. The actual midfoot or the sole of it is quite thick. You've got the big Adidas logo branded at the back here, which is different from all the other shoes that Kanye has done with Yeezy. They don't necessarily have a lot of over Adidas branding unless you look on the inside of the tag, I think, for the most part, or the size label. So this could be the one that is available everywhere and anywhere for Adidas in general, just to kind of, again, break that market and allow Adidas to really become like, you know, a multi-billion dollar brand. Because this shoe, if it ends up being $50 or $80, I could see loads of, you know, I could see loads of non-profits taking those kind of shoes and giving them out to, like, you know, people in less affluent countries. I could also see them becoming part of like a design process or competition phases or stuff that's given to maybe medical professionals or whatever it may be, or people like in the service industry that wear clogs. You know, restaurant people are always wearing those black clogs that they wear when they're outside smoking. This could be kind of a new shoe for that regard. Loads of ways that it can kind of work its way into kind of the general discourse without people knowing that it's a thing. Because, you know, again, they could just be in different colorways and look really cool, and no one could even know it's Yeezy, just a shoe that they got for cheap because it was available in shoe or whatever it may be called, right? So this might be this could be a introduction to shoe or sorry, to office or whatever it may be, in it. So definitely keep an eye out for these. I'm a big fan of them. I think they look really cool. The Adidas Clogs or whatever they're going to be called. We don't know the name of them so far, but they're going with Clogs so far.